Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. As we are continuing our journey together for the complete set of piano sonatas by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, tonight I'm starting with the first movement from a sonata number 17 in F major. I hope you enjoy this magnificent work.
Thank you.
Very, 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 very wonderful piece of music. We're pretty close to the end of the journey. There's only one piano sonata after this one, and this one only has two movements. But Mozart is absolutely pure light. The next piece I'm going to play is called So What, and I don't think I've ever played it the same way twice, and I'm not about to start now. Let's see what happens, and I hope it's enjoyable for you. Thank you. I felt like that was a little bit incomplete, because if I would go for the complete thing, it'll take me about 35 minutes to get out of it. And I had a few ideas there in a solo that could be pushed and developed further. But in the interest of listeners, although on Coltrane's Africa, the title tune actually takes one side of LP, but one side of LP is still less than 35 minutes. And there is a Santana album, which also has like one song for the first side of the LP. How do I know that? I grew up with those. Next, I'm going to play the little tune that I wrote that is called Whatever I Have to Do. So I'll do whatever that is that I have to do. I hope you enjoy. How often does that happen that I don't play improvised solos, especially on my own tunes? And yet, this one is particularly orchestral, written with a theater organ in mind. Obviously, will lay wonderfully with the full orchestra, which I don't know when that's gonna happen, but it's a possibility. And as I was playing, I also was thinking that if I make this slightly shorter, then I get to play another tune, which I do. This is one of my absolutely favorites, as is everything that I have played in the last 270 something episodes. This one is called Tangerine. I love the word, I love the fruit, and I love the tune. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Tangerine. It's always a joy to play this tune. Thank you for staying with me and listening to my playing. Thank you for letting me know that you were here. Thank you for sending me gifts, messages, likes, and whatnot. And we will see you tomorrow night.